They're off and pacing on the far outside prairie. Inky left fast for the lead, moving up in between horses, Trunk. Down along the inside is Udell in between horses, Sorrows Hanover fourth. Coming away fifth is G.A. Spunky. It's a gap to sixth, and that Strike Alert Autumn Express hung out there seventh. On the inside, Idlewild's Mark eighth, and Paloma Go trails, but is on the move. They race into the stretch for the first time. It's Sorrows Hanover on the outside now, taking the lead off an opening quarter time. 29-2, Sorrows Hanover gets the lead, but Prairie Inky says, I want the lead. And Prairie Inky now sweeps up to reclaim the lead. They've paced 3/8 of a mile, and Prairie Inky shows the way, racing in second. Sorrows Hanover in third position, Trunk racing in fourth. Udell driving up on the outside looking for cover. Fifth is G.A. Spunky, and rough gated on the inside is Udell. Udell's off stride and rough gated. Some horses are scattered behind him. They went by the half in 1:03. They curve on to the back stretch. It's Prairie Inky showing the way on the outside. Trunk moves up to challenge second. Along the inside, Sorrows Hanover third. G.A. Spunky now on the outside. He looks a strong fourth, and he's just two off the lead. Then it's another 2.5 back to Autumn Express in fifth. Racing in sixth, Paloma Go. The rest of the field is far back. That's Idlewild's Mark, Strike Alert, and Udell. 3/4, 1:30 and 3. They turn for home. Prairie Inky holding firm. On the outside, hanging second is Trunk, looking for racing room. Sorrows Hanover, G.A. Spunky is 3 wide for the drive. Autumn Express still needs to make up 7 lengths. They're in the final 1/8 of a mile. It's Prairie Inky with the lead. G.A. Spunky is closing on the outside. That's G.A. Spunky now quickly getting to the front. And G.A. Spunky is drawing away to win it by 3. Prairie Inky second. Autumn Express with a belated move to be up for third.